This is 50 exclusives. Exclusive. Power Universe, Power Book 2, Season 3 Ghosts, March 17th, yeah. Power Book 3, season back on, yeah. Man, I tried to tell y'all we was back on, yeah. This is for the ones who didn't believe in it, nope. Now y'all get to see me on your television. Power Book 3, season back on, yeah. Man, I tried to tell y'all we was back on, yeah. This is for the ones who didn't believe in it. Nope. Now you get to see me on your television. Choose wisely, yeah, that's what I say. A brand new episode on every Friday. See, this the best show, dog, on the airway. Salute the stars for giving it that
airplay.
50 a genius, yeah, if you ask me. Power Universe will be around for centuries. I'ma play my part and they know I'ma promote it. Wise words from a king, yeah, I'ma quote it. Meaning taking notes, don't take me for a joke. Nah, long live X and Fred and Pop Smoke. What more do y'all want from me? Me, I'm speaking history. I'ma be a legend in my prime like Optimus. Soon I hit the game, guarantee I won't miss. Nah, go against me, you better off slitting your wrist, huh? Got a better chance at being a draft pick. Cause once I red dot them, ain't no show better than this. You did. Salute the general, 50, give me that extra boost. And when I'm up in the booth, it ain't no extra room. You only speak, only when you're spoken to. Power Book Season 3, March 17th. Can anybody be trusted up in this damn game? Cooper Sacks, you know what it is, man. Physique death, who y'all think gon' die next? I think Reek and D may finally have sex. Monet plotting, trying to figure Lorenzo out. It's F.E. gearing up to take Lauren out. I think this season Kane just may end up dead. And Davis McLean, he all about his bread. And Tasha still hiding, she hiding from the feds. And Braden think he crazy, he Tommy in his head. What's your take on it? Please let me know. SK Brand Page, leave your comments down below. Make sure you subscribe, hit that like button for more. Salute Justin, Mike Cino, and Guapo. I would keep going, don't wanna ruin the show. Power Book 2 back on, I gotta go.
It's like I started a cycle of shit that I just can't get away from.
I think your team has a bright and long future with me.
Someone killed my son, and ain't nobody gonna rest until I find out who.
Whoever did that shit to Drew got Zeke, too.
Well, they may have bought that shit, but not me.
I bet my house that he and Braden are selling out of Weston Holdings.
The business is booming. We don't have the bodies for a war right now.
We have to tell him about Warren.
Are you crazy?
Oh, I want the truth now.
The fuck you do? You can't do that. You let him back into our house.
Norma's coming after all of us.
I'm tired of being on fucking defense. We need to get on offense.
I love you, but I'll put a bullet in you.